I'm from a small village, from a family with 5 children, no income. So fortunately, I was poor. Because I was poor, I knew one thing, tomorrow is going to be better. And I kept focusing on my studies. I'm Dr. A. Velumani, Managing Director of ThyroCare. This is my story of how I reached for better. What I had was luxury of poverty. At no point of time, I had a fear because I had nothing to lose. Fortunately, Coimbatore did not give me a job and I had to move to Mumbai and I got a government job, Baba Atomic Research Center, wonderful job. Did it for 15 long years. Fortunately, I was not happy with that job also. I resigned my government job in 1996 and I had 2 lakh rupees of provident fund which I have invested into the business. It was all the money I had at that time and I risked all of them together and it was the romance with the risk. There is a saying in Tamil and if I translate in Hindi, ek lamba baal kicho, usme ek naat bando, pahad ki upar dalo, kicho, aya to pahad, gaya to baal. In my business, I invested 2 lakh rupees, which I considered that hair, and today it is worth $500 million. That is the pahad. Without taking risk, nothing happens. Bada banna hai, to risk lena hai. Today, it is the most sought script in the stock market, and I got my IPO oversubscribed 75 times. If you do what you have studied, you will survive. But if you do what you have not studied, you will be the leader. Fortunately, I started late. Fortunately, it took time to reach success. And I am successful only when I am 55. And success, if it comes early, it's very difficult to sustain. So it is good to start business late when you are matured, when you understand business, and then work on it. Business is not a 100-meter dash. It is a marathon race. In 1978, when I finished my degree, I attended 50 interviews and failed in all of them for one simple reason. They asked for experience and I was a fresher. It was so frustrating. That time itself, I took a decision. If I start a company of my own, I will only procure freshers and I will not take experienced. And today, I've got 1,800 staff. For all the 1,800, I am the first employer. There are only two things. One is security, another is prosperity. There is no secured prosperity, so price it low. If you're an entrepreneur, price it low, because there is no company on this earth which is closed down because they have priced it low. Many ask me a question. Yes, it's a majestic journey. We have reached here. What next? I tell one more zero to explain. If I have 1,800 employees, I want it to be 18,000 employees. And once you have 18,000 employees, your turnover will have a zero, your profits will have a zero. I am a man of mathematics and I chase zeros. Romance with risk to reach for better.